tells me I've seen this one before. Or I've done this one before.
This client, Larry Fangorn, says his partner Adam elbowed him out of his biz. Club called Empathy. Larry wants back in. And hey, we're here to help, right? What can I say? Club industry's always been a meat grinder. Attach the deets for you.
Alright, so let's see if my theory is right.
Hardcore BD? Maybe something softer?
You don't got any real girls?
We employ dancers here. No joy girls, no dolls.
I heard this was a fun club.
I can offer you a booth with a private dance, or a hard BD. Excellent choices, both.
I want the real deal, not some shitty virtue.
Welcome. Please go right ahead.
Thank you. Not now!
It is how it is. That's it.
Today's gonna be awesome!
First, I'm gonna take the condoms. Ah, come on, really? I can't check in? Fuck. I told me I'm gonna get my ass handed to me when I go over here.
Shadow?
someone here?
Oh my.
Hi there. New to Night City?
What? You got the wrong guy. No, no, you listen. Yeah, we'll see about that.
Thank you.
I'm gonna get my ass kicked.
Hey, how the fuck you get this number? Come on! Yeah? Then consider yourself dead!
Level 34. Level 34.
You get this number. Come on.
Yeah?
Then consider yourself dead.
What did I just get? Level 34, come on! we go.
That's what I'm fucking talking about. Get in, install what you need, get out like it ain't no thing. Gig is closed.
Okay. That's your reward for the drop point. I wish I could just jump in there and kill them all. Try that and throw a grenade. So how do I do this if I can't? So irritating. Can't freaking get him? Wanted for week 2, resistance 2. Yeah. Have enough gear or firepower. Oh well, let's keep going. just kidding me.
He did it again, and we just got back together. Now he's dodging my calls. He's just scared of getting dumped, and so he always does it first, and I'm always the one trying to save the relationship. Ugh, I feel like such a gonk.
He's the gonk here, Theo, not you. You have so much love and empathy to give to people like him. But at what cost?
I gotta go now. Thanks for listening to all my bitching.
I bet you even Donald Lundy sometimes goes through a whole tub of ice cream and 3 packets of tissues.
Brandon, you are the sweetest person I know. I'll see you later.
Who's that girl you were talking to?
Oh, you mean Theo? She's my bestest friend. Gosh, she's so nice. And pretty and sensitive. I like talking to her. Definitely way more fun than pumping out caramel lattes.
Why do I get the feeling that judging people on how they look and feel is ever so slightly beyond you?
Hogwash. If I couldn't analyze people, how would I know whether to recommend a Daring Dairy instead of a Tiancha?
I may have overestimated you. You're nothing but a robot. And not even a complex one at that.
You don't need to be complex to say something meaningful from time to time.
That's yet to be proven. See ya, Brendan.
Come on. Is it?
You clients are older than I am.
Can't believe she finds the spares to keep them running. Gotta be all kinds of hazard. They short-circuit. Hard to just stop beating in a snap.
Hello. You wanted to talk?
Can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before their time. Terrible family tragedy.
Not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husbands knew Westbrook. Yes, each of them, very high in the Tiger Claws, ruled Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies, gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
Have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper doc. They'll weave you a dermo imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
How's Biz treating you, Cassius?
Lately? Can't complain. Maxtac raided a black clinic not long past. Since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my prices. Coincidence? You decide.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
$10,000. Oh, I like that one. Not bad. I may have to come back on that one.
Да стреляйте уже! Огонь! Пошли! В атаку, сукины дети!
I won't be able to breach or anything, huh? Yeah, that could be a problem. Do I have to go back? Well... think. Get the fuck up there. Bullshit.
promise, man. Tell me this. One more time, how long was it supposed to take? That's right, damn it. Come on.
to reveal yourself. Locating suspect.
Suspect.
suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating 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 suspect. Commencing neutralizing threat.
Rodriguez, the fella!
Thank you.
motherfucking punk! Candy ass bitch! Show yourself! I'll get you, motherfucking punk!
I know where she is. Wait, just seeing things.
Thank you.
are mine! None of this me! Cold, dead metal! All of it! What?
Are you...
What have I done to deserve...
Are you okay? Don't you take a vow against chipping implants?
Of course we do. You think I did this to myself? I apologize, I cannot bow in greeting. I am still adjusting to my situation.
Hold on. Somebody forced you?
Not just me. My brother, too. They drugged us. Desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
Makes no sense. Who'd go and do something like this, and why?
We were out begging for alms when they approached us. They laughed at us and asked if we would take implants as a donation. They looked more machine than human. They told us they would improve us like tools.
Maelstrom. How about your brother? He's still with them?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
What's in it for me? I don't work for free, you know.
I cannot offer anything more than my gratitude. Just this once. Please, make an exception. The universe shall compensate you.
Chrome-sucking psychos. It won't be easy. Maelstrom never goes down the easy route. The fucking clowns.
Help us, please. But without any bloodshed, I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
How poetic. A monk in distress. They should include this in your epic. What are you gonna do? Cross your legs and meditate till they drop dead?
Wish you'd drop dead.
Oh, I love it.
Tubes, listen. What if instead of an arm, we chipped him with iron? Every time he'd have to take a piss, he'd... Ha! And then he'll start a next gen Buddhist fellowship of... Get this! Full metal monks!
me peace. Do not deprive me of it.
Open your flap again and I'll rip your tongue out.
So this is where they're keeping our fellow brother.
Oh shit, what did I just do? Okay, June, come on, move. There you go. Why, that didn't work. Thank you. come out, wherever you are, Choom. Ooh.
7.3. Do not do this! The implantation is against my beliefs. Please! I do not want that!
Calm down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
Glad I got here in time. Are you okay?
I was lucky. They could not decide which implant would be funnier.
Cyber psychos. The lot of them.
One of them wanted to remove my jaw. The thought itself gave me shivers. Thankfully, did not get the chance. To what do I owe this intervention of yours?
Was walking by and caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Now, but the truth's that your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the death of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. How'd you even get taken by Maelstrom? Most people avoid him like the plague.
We are here as strangers. We wander from place to place. When we arrived in Night City, we had no time to identify its dangers.
Don't monks live in monasteries?
It used to be they did not. My brother and I belong to a group that follows the earliest Buddhist teachings. It is an interesting life. We have met many unusual people.
So I see.
There's no need for sarcasm. We know the world is dangerous. But if one takes no risks, one will never know what lies beyond their front door. I'm sure you understand.
What was I supposed to do? Read him a sermon? Maelstrom shoots first, then asks questions.
You always have a choice, including not to act at all. That is the most difficult of the paths. I would prefer to lose the only body that I have than to live with the thought that somebody died on my account. Leave me. I must catch my breath before I go to my brother. It is him who needs saving now.
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saving this Ganic ass too. Tired of assholes saying there are good and bad people in this world. There are only good choices and shitty ones. Must have made a good one, because why else would Karma leave all this sweet gear just ripe for the picking?
I like where you're going with this.